Joe Hilliard and his son produced collards in Santee, South Carolina. They had a lot of trouble with pest management when I first began to work with them. But I instructed both Joe and his son in how to identify insects in the field, how to determine the beneficial insects that are out there, and also showed them the importance of these beneficial insects in helping control the pest populations. So through the better use of identification and population estimates and also choosing their pesticides more carefully, they were able to reduce the number of sprays that they required to produce a crop of collards drastically. The pesticides they're using are very targeted and have fewer non-target effects than the older materials that they were relying upon in the past.
Powell teach us how to manage the diamondback moths on my collard greens. Every week we got up on a cycle, we just spray just to prevent worms coming in there. But he teach us how to go out there and count the population. When you get up to a certain threshold with your population, start the spraying. You probably cut that back to maybe 10 or 20% of what you normally would spray. On the harvest end of it, you don't have all those holes and everything there on the production end of it, so you're going to increase your production and you're going to increase your yields and you're going to increase your profitability as well.